Now, Jack did a wonderful thing. He studied Buddha, studied Japanese religion, he studied Zen, and became a master of haiku. And he did a marvelous recording with the jazz tenor sax player Zoot Sims. And the album, and Ward Marsh was with him too. And what happened in the studio was Jack would say one of his haikus, and the saxophone player, one of them would respond. So you had the haiku in the voice and in the instrument. And this is so wonderful to do. We will do the haiku, Björn will do his haiku on the bass. And he will start.
The tree looks like a dog barking at heaven.
In my medicine cabinet, the winter fly has died of old age.
The clouds are following each other into eternity.
Walking on water wasn't built in a day.
The summer chair rocking by itself in the blizzard.
The heavy rain driving into the sea.
Missing a kick at the icebox door. It closed anyway.
Hey, Miller. Thank you. That's so much fun to do. But you have to have someone who is willing to give it a chance to just respond freely.